So you wanted to be at the party. Yep, you wanted to be at the Super Bowl party. You wanted to be at the celebration. You wanted to be invited to the birthday party, to the promotional party, to the hangout, the kickback, whatever the thing is, and you weren't invited. So what? Listen, I have learned over time, right? You have to go where you're celebrated, not where you're tolerated. So I'm telling you this morning, I'm telling you this day, whenever you're watching this, it does not matter if you were invited or not. You still are where you are, and you have to be content with that. You also have to understand that in order to get to this next level, you're going to have to be okay being alone. Yes, I know nobody really loves being alone, and that's just something that we've been taught that we're not supposed to do it. But listen, it's in those quiet moments, it's in those reflection times, it's in that time when your phone's not ringing, when the emails aren't coming, when the text messages aren't blowing up, when nobody's commenting or sending you messages or sending you DMs, that you can really hone who you are. You can understand what your values are. You can decide, you know what? I'm not gonna purposely write somebody off, but we're just gonna distance ourselves and stop talking. You have to be comfortable being alone, because when you're always around people, when you're always in the thing, you don't get an opportunity to understand who you are and to set your standards. I've talked a lot about personal development, a lot about professional development, but this is character development. This is what's on the inside. How are you going to grow? How do you want to grow? What are the things that you need to start or stop doing? You have to be content understanding who you are first, because if you don't do that first, then it doesn't matter where you go. It doesn't matter who you're connected to. It doesn't matter how many places you show up or what you got on, because your inside is rotten. And I don't want you to be rotten at all. And I know you don't want to be rotten at all. So let's take care of ourselves, right? Let's take some time, be by yourself. Don't always be quick to answer the phone. Don't always be quick to respond to the message. Listen, understand who you are, because I guarantee you, if you don't love you, they're not going to love you.